What are you talking about?
We can't leave and the baby's coming, so guess what's going to happen?
No, I can't do that. I can't have my baby like this.
You don't have a choice.
Who's gonna deliver it?
I guess I am.
What? You're gonna deliver my baby?
You see anybody else here?
Oh, God, no. This can't be.
Oh, I'm not loving it either, but here we are.
No, I need a hospital, okay? And a doctor and drugs.
That's not gonna happen.
I don't want to be trapped here with you.
Believe me, I'd rather be looking for Skylar. He's out there right now, all alone, and nobody cares but me.
Fiesta! You ruined my life! You took Gigi! I will...
Coming faster.
It's not supposed to be like this.
You knew it would hurt, right?
I can't do it.
This baby is going to come whether you want it to or not.
No, I'm not ready. Not like this.
You had 9 months.
Were you ready when Shane was born?
Hell no, but I did it. And I was still a teenager.
Well, I'm not you.
No, you're not.
What was that look?
I have to deliver a baby.
See, it sucks for the both of us.
Yeah, but it's here, right?
Maybe if I try to go to sleep or something, I can stop it.
Stacey, it doesn't work like that. Okay, breathe. Breathe. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Hee hee hoo. Hee hee hoo. Hee hee hoo. Breathe.
I wish I was here.
Let me go!
Stop! You're the bastard!
I will kill you!
Shut up, both of you! What is your problem?
Ask that lying piece of garbage!
Forget about Rex.
He's
not here. We both have work to do. Truth is, he'd be a wreck. We're better off.
Baby. Wait, don't go!
I have to get some more blankets and pillows, and I have to boil water, and we need scissors or something to cut the cord.
Oh, God.
Trust me, you won't feel it by then.
Wait, don't leave me, please.
Stacey, I won't set foot outside the cabin, okay? But I have to run upstairs, and you have 2 jobs while I'm gone. Don't push.
Oh, that's no problem.
Yes, it is. You'll want to, but don't. And relax. You won't want to, but it'll really help the baby, I swear. Talk to it.
Her.
Okay, talk to her. Tell her everything is going to be all right.
You okay? What are we gonna do, Rex? Kill him? It's done. Really?
Yes, forget it. It's over.
Good. Because we've got more important things to worry about, okay? I found Mitch.
What? Where? He's up here?
Yes. Like we thought, that old geological observatory about a mile that way.
Did you find Jessica?
Well, Brody got there first. He was taking care of her when I left, and I still haven't found John or Nasty.
Stacy, where's Stacy? How is she?